What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to episode number 6 of our Pokemon Fire Red Randomized Nuzlocke. In the last episode, we started our way through Mount Moon, and because of a couple of really ill-timed battles, it took us way longer than we thought, so we didn't get all the way through it. But I do recommend you go check out that episode. There were a lot of, we'll say, near misses in that one that I was very, very worried about. But before we jump into this one, we are going to be finishing out Mount Moon today, and then, of course, jumping into Cerulean City. We'll do as much there as we can before the gym, and then hopefully in the next episode we can kind of take out that gym leader. But to go through our party very quickly, we do have Ace, level 19, with Scratch, Harden, Absorb, and Leer. We have Outlaw, level 17, learned Recover in the last episode with Bubble, Harden, and Tackle as well. We have our newest member, Proxy, sitting at level 9, didn't train up in between episodes, just rocking Transform, of course. A little curious to see how the Proxy actually works out. I'm a little worried because it's a Ditto, but hopefully it will come in clutch every once in a while. And then, of course, Max, our Minum, one of the all-stars of the team so far, with Growl, Thunder Wave, Quick Attack, and Helping Hand. Still looking for that Thunder Shock. I would love to get a Stab Electric move on Minum there, so we can hopefully just kind of push through some extra damage against those water types. But let's jump all the way through. We did skip a few trainers here and there in Mount Moon, and even still, the last episode was like 30 minutes long, so we could have had a Torchic. That would have been amazing. Let's run. Let's get out of here. We're going to push our way through the tunnel here, try and make it a very quick Mount Moon episode. I don't want to push through too much or do too much here. We've been here for a while, so let's get through it. Let's do this. And guys, thank you so much. I just want to let you know, if you do enjoy the series, I know it's different for us. I know it's very outside of our norm, but screw this Pokemon. If you watched the last episode, you know why. But if you do enjoy these, please make sure to leave a like or a comment down below. Let us know. I do want to keep doing stuff like this, and I'm of course going to try and finish out this series, but I do want to keep doing stuff like this every once in a while. It's just really fun. It's different, I know, but, and it's not magic related, but it's just really, really fun. And so I hope that you guys enjoy it. I really do. Let's scratch this thing. Intimidate is going to cut our attack a little bit, but it shouldn't be able to do much damage to us. We're pretty bulky against physical attacks. So I'm not too worried about it. I believe Bite is actually special in this gym. But that's okay. 328, not bad. A Metatite. Let's go to Max. A little worried about Abide on this thing. That's kind of the big worry, I think, against a Metatite, but Detect, that's fine. You can detect all you want. I'm gonna keep quick attacking this thing. Again, I just wanna get Max leveled up a little bit. If we can get him with Thundershock. Thundershock will do wonders for our team. It will give us a little bit more type coverage against especially like flying types, stuff like that. Bide. That's fine actually because we are already in kill territory. Let's go. Easy. Easy experience. Oh, so close. Feraligatr. That's a little scary. I'm going to stay in. We're going to Thunder Wave this thing. We'll see how much damage it does. Again, this would be a great chance to utilize a Thunder Shock. We do have Absorb, so I'm not super worried about this for Alligator, but if I can keep all the experience to max, that would be really, really nice. How much does Scratch do? What? Nope. All right, swapping out. I know that was a crit. Not willing to risk it. All right. Paralyzed and can't move? Perfect. Let's absorb you. And honestly, it'll be good for Ace to get a little experience too. We really need Ace to level up and get some better moves. Not that it's a terrible moveset. I mean, Scratch and Absorb is fine, but we do need a little bit more. Just coverage, man. Coverage, coverage, coverage. That is what we are missing on this team. That was great. Critical hit. I like it. Scratch not doing much at all. And we're going to get back up to full health here with this Absorb. So that's pretty good. All right. Perfect. All right, Max. Let's get you leveled up here. Learn a move. Any move. Just learn a move. Spark. Perfect. Finally. Finally. Max, I am stoked, my friend. We'll get rid of Helping Hand. Growl surprisingly can come in handy, so let's get Spark out there. That is such a huge bonus. Okay. Ugh. Now we can deal with water types on two different levels, which is really, really helpful. And of course take care of those flying types, which is frustrating. I'm gonna skip that guy. Max revive is useless. we can sell it. That's about all we can do. Unfortunately, if Pokemon faints, it's gone. Nuzlocke rules, baby. Donphan. Man, Donphan would have been good to have, but we're not gonna mess with it. Not worth messing with. Okay. There's an item up here first. Oh, still really wanted that Haunter. We found Haunter in this, in Mount Moon last time, and it made me really sad, because I would have 100% caught a Haunter. We did, like I said, change a Silk Scarf. Now, hold on. Whoops. We did actually make impossible evolutions possible, so, that is worth noting. We're gonna give this to Max, I think, for the quick attack there. Powers up the normal moves. I mean, I'm fine with that. That's good. All right, a couple of Team Rocket Grunts. I did want to fight most of the Rocket Grunts here. I just feel like we need to. All right. A Diglett. That's a little scary, not gonna lie. Let's see how much Absorb does. It's so fast, my gosh. We might want to swap out, actually, to Outlaw. Might want to swap out. But that's super effective. Let's try. Magnitude 9. Oh no. Mistake? Is this a mistake? Oh. So close. Alright, Absorb should take this out though, that's good. Honestly, the safer play would have been to swap out to Outlaw, but I need to get Ace a new move. Girafarig. I don't really know here. I'm gonna stay in. We're gonna try it. Level 16, we are fighting some pretty strong stuff here. I'm gonna try and absorb just to heal up a little bit. Confusion, certainly. But I think that's the biggest thing we have to worry about. Tackle's not gonna do anything. All right, we're just gonna scratch this then. Should do more, good bit more. Well, that was a crit. Okay. But this might get us to level, it should get us to level 20. In which case, again, we might get a good move. I don't know. Alright. Give me a move. So close. Alright. Okay. That's fine. We do get the fossil in here, too. I might just absorb this just to heal back up. seems like easy XP, too. Alright. Cool. Heal up. I like it. It's shouldn't be able to do much damage to us, and it just missed. Makes that easier. I know I'm kind of leading with our strongest Mon here for a bit. I'm a little worried about this next Rocket Grunt, so I do kind of want to push it. And I kind of just want to stop finding wild Pokemon. God. Clefable is the bane of this lock. If you don't know what happened in the last episode, you should go watch it, but I will just say, Metronome into Explosion when you're trying to catch a Pokemon, not as helpful as you might think. Turns out that's really bad. but additionally, we also had to fight one later on, and there's a reason that episode is as long as it is, so I will just say that. Grambles. I would have liked a Gramble. Not an amazing Pokemon, but like just a decent one in terms of physical attack, so like that's fine. All right, here we go. There's the scientist after this guy that I'm a little worried about. Two Pokemon. Milotic is the first one. Wow. Okay, absorb is, I believe, super effective, unless the ice typing. I don't know, I'm terrible at this. Does nothing. Absolutely nothing. Water Gun's not gonna do anything though, so that's good. We're just gonna scratch it. Let's get some extra damage in. That's going to weaken electric moves, so I'm really glad I didn't... Or firepower, excuse me. I thought it was electric. I was going to say, I'm really glad I didn't go out into max, but I also just... Max isn't very beefy, and so I don't think from a Milotic it should take a hit. Rap. Rap's going to do next to nothing, so that's fine. Alright. Let's absorb just because we know it's going to kill, and at least we gain back 1 or 2 HP. You never know. That 1 or 2 HP... could make the difference. Probably not, but 729, level 21. Ace is just doing the most here. We need to train some other stuff up. Elkid. Let's go into Max. Max is really our only answer for things like this because we just don't have another good thing to throw out there. But I will quick attack it. It's Silk Scarf boosted quick attack. On an adamant natured max or minum, so I feel like that's pretty good. That's okay. I mean that sucks, but it's not the end of the world. I think we definitely have a full heal. If we have a paralyzed heal, I'm gonna use it. And probably potion up before this next battle as well, just to be safe. Perfect. Alright. We did it, we did it, we did it. Let's heal up. We do not have any other healing items, so I will use this, though. Perfect. And then let's potion up a little bit. Probably only use one. Not going to worry about both. I will use it... Oh, no, that was our only... Did I use both on there? That's dumb. Do we have any berries? Let's just see. Rossberry. Nope. Alright, let's swap out. Let's put Outlaw. No, let's put Max. Max can Thunder Wave no matter what, so, that seems good. Alright, this is the big finale, everybody. Let's see if we can do this. Ooh, do we fight this? I'm gonna say no. Let's save all of our HP, all of our PP for this battle. And we do get an encounter after Mount Moon here, so I am actually really stoked. Hopefully we can get something good. Shelter, perfect start. Let's just spark all over this thing. Let's go. Oh, one shot, Max. Oh my god. I'm so impressed. Oh, I love it. A Mankey. What do we have for a Mankey? Not much. I think we just spark it. I think that's all we can really do. What in the world, Max? Dude. Max it? Oh my gosh. Alright, well, here we go. Sit back and relax, everybody, because this is going to take forever. I'm so annoyed that Clefable exists in this stupid game. Flame Wheel, thankfully not very strong. Just don't Earthquake again. Just don't Earthquake again. Yeah, yeah. I think we swap. And I think we go into Outlaw. And I think we just bubble it. I think that's all we can do. I think we just bubble it. Double Slap, not doing anything, thankfully. And we should outspeed here, so that's good. I just have to hope it's enough. Five times? I mean, it's not very effective, but come on. Outlaw, thank you for being so beefy. I really appreciate it. Oh, god. Oh, god. Come on. We can swap a natural cure. I'm going to. I just have to hope this thing doesn't metronome into something really good. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Guillotine? Oh. Oh, god. Oh, my gosh. That was so scary. Oh, my gosh. I about lost it. Oh. All right. It's okay. Oh, my heart. Okay. We did it. We did it. We beat him, no problem. Let's just, it doesn't matter which one we take because it's not gonna be what we think it is, so I'm just gonna take one. All right, Obviously, we don't get this Pokemon until much later in the game, so... But there is an item here. Also, for anybody that asked, and I don't know if anybody did because I'm bulk recording, but for anybody that may have asked why we didn't use a Master Ball on Clefable, I think that that question answers itself. I'm not going to use a Master Ball on a Clefable. Master Ball is reserved for things like that might have teleport, legendaries, or Pokemon that we just absolutely need. And while Clefable is very good, and it would help our team, no doubt, it's not like the end all be all. It's not gonna just like make our team amazing all of a sudden. And so I'm not pressured to Master Ball it. Let's pick up this item, Sludge Bomb. Sludge Bomb's pretty good. I'm gonna skip this grass for the time being. We're gonna go heal up. And then we're gonna get that encounter. We also need to hit the mart because we got a lot of things we can sell, including a max revive, which is absolutely useless for us. So, and then we can pick up some more Pokeballs as well, which will be helpful because we used a lot, well, at least a few on Clefable, which was such a great idea. All right, let's sell some things. Let's get this encounter. Let's see. Bright powder. Yeah, we're for 5 whole bucks. Worth it. I'm gonna sell Dire Hit. I'm gonna sell Max Revive. Do we sell the Leaf Stone? We can buy Leaf Stones later. I'll keep it just in case. Just in case. I'll keep the antidote just in case as well. And let's buy a few things. First things first, Pokeballs don't need 36. Let's get 15. Let's get some super potions. We'll get 4. Seems okay. And I'm actually gonna pick up 1 escape rope as well. Trust me, there will be times where that will help. All right. Let's make sure Max is out front. I believe Max is. Yeah. All right. Let's do this. Also, if you hear a dog in the background barking, that is my dog. She is a sweetheart, but she's loud. All right, let's do this. Let's see what we get. Here it is. An Abra. Yo, I did just say. Do we Master Ball it? I think we Master Ball it. Yeah, dude, we're Master Balling this Abra. We will trade it up. So don't worry, we are going to train this up into a Kadabra. Kadabra is good on its own, but if we can get it to evolve into that Alakazam, dude, we are in great shape. And what are we going to name Abra? I think we're going to name it Garrett. Garrett is a longtime friend of the chat. Let's get Garrett going here. It is a female, I know that, but we're ignoring that at the moment. All right, let's check Garrett out here. Level 8 has teleport. Teleport actually comes in handy during a lock, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, that's it. That's literally the only thing, and that makes sense. Okay, what other encounters can we get? We can fight up here. We have a rival battle. Ooh, that's a bit scary. It's a little scary, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, is there anything else that we can do first? I don't think so. We can't get the bike yet. This may be a shorter episode, guys. I'm a little nervous to fight the rival. And I don't know what level Pokemon he's gonna have. Don't wanna fight the gym yet either, because they're definitely gonna kill us. Oh no, we may have to end the episode here, guys. I know this was a quick episode, but this is an intermediate one. We will get a lot done in the next episode here. We've obviously got the bridge, but I just feel like we need to train up just a hair before we're willing to do that. So let me get to the Pokemon Center here. I don't wanna risk it. I'm a little nervous about that. So we're going to end this episode again. It's 20 minutes. We're not too far off. I really appreciate you guys being a part of this series. Thank you so much. Welcome, Garrett, our newest member of the series. So happy to have you. We will evolve you, hopefully, over the break, get you up to level 16 and get you into that Kadabra stage for all that confusion damage. But guys, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. Stay tuned. The next episode is going to be a good one. And thank you again for all the amazing support. Please make sure to leave a like or a comment down below. If you have been enjoying the series, we could not be doing this without you. So thank you guys so much, and I will see you in the next episode.